This video will demonstrate how to connect your UPS.com account with the UPS shipping dashboard. This will allow you to get your personal negotiated rates or public rates and to book shipments via your account. First, navigate to the account section. Go to the tab UPS account. Click on Connect My UPS.com account. You will be redirected to UPS.com where you must log in with your UPS.com username. Agree to the UPS technology agreement to authorize data access to the e-commerce shipping dashboard. Enter your password and click on Login. Your UPS.com account is now connected to the e-commerce shipping dashboard. The other information that you need is your UPS account number. If you do not have your UPS account number, visit the link displayed, get your UPS account number. It will lead you to an article which will describe how to get your UPS account number or how to create a new one. And that is the new UPS account linking process. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up to help other users discover the UPS shipping dashboard. And for more tips on how to use the UPS e-commerce shipping dashboard, subscribe to this channel. If you are interested in even more features to optimize your workflows, get in contact with us at ecommerce.help/UPS.